And Marcus Lott out of Coastal Carolina told me tonight that he's headed to the Washington Redskins for their minicamp. Lott says he's hopeful that he'll be offered a free agent deal following that camp.